Master Boris here with a new video. New video, what's good in the hood? Chicken nuggets with some hot sauce on the combos. And today, we're gonna learn a new character. A new character. And that is Katarina, guys. That is Katarina. Katarina, however you say her name. But yeah, I mean, she is easy level from what I'm, you know, I was freestyling with her earlier, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, she's pretty much an easy level character, and I'm going to try to get some combos down with her and learning all her stuff, or essential stuff, to be effective in a match. As I see how people play with her and how I play against people that plays with her online, I see why people pick her, you know what I'm saying? Because she's like one of the top six characters that I play against online for PC when I play this game. Somewhat PS4 as well, but mostly on PC. But yeah, so we got the double slap with Harrier here. It's kind of similar to like Lara's silent injury thing. You got going on. I mean, she has some good stuff, you know. Mohawk! So, Harrier is... Can I do it? Let me see. Let me go to the menu list. Can I do Harrier by itself? Yes, I can. And that is... Four at the same time. See? See, circle. Like she's like the new Hoang. Let's go. Let's get it. Yep. She's the new Hoang, guys. I'm pretty X. Circle. But yeah, I mean. Ooh, that was nice right there. Okay, that was down forward, 1+2. Okay, because I was like, how do I reverse that? So that's just, you know, a regular, 1+2 throw. You know what I'm saying? So, reverse it with 1+2 always. So, what we got? I want to get to the essentials here. Oh, that right there, a lot of people abuse that as we was doing earlier. Wild Canary, what is this? Okay. Alright. Oh, you can do it while rising. Let me see. There we go. She got a wild rising one and a regular one. Ooh. Ooh! Hey! That'd be cool if she went. Oh! She can do that! Okay, wait a minute. Okay, let's see. That Brian Fury kid, that's 444. 444. Good man. I'm going to the side. That's a good poking game. Like this right here, or that right there. That's unsafe though. But yeah, try to heal hook. Alright, cool. That was a cool overhand there. Get people off guard, but it's very processed, so she can be easy to counter. And then she'll be airborne, and you can do like a little damage combo there. Let's basic combos, but I ain't gonna try and do nothing fancy right now. But we got it going on, guys. I'm liking her. You know what I'm saying? But we gotta get used to her buttons. Drumming. It's called drumming. She did a good one. She got a good folks here too. Down for wild crouching. Alright. I control that up. Move this. Head and slap the Harrier, which that's cool. Do it in a combo and a juggle. Nash Crasher. Good poke there. Party people. You know what I'm saying? Nash Rusher. That's, you can do the freaking corkscrew attack on the opponent in a mid juggle. Wagtail. Greater Rhea. Which, this is good on counter hit. That's good on counter. A lot of people do this, this, or this. So you gotta watch out for that. Cool tail. Okay, that's how they be getting a juggles here. You know what I'm saying? Feather chop. Dang. Wait. Let's see. Hold on. Let me. Standing guard. I like that. I want to make sure. Alright. Yep. That is a natural combo counter hit. Okay. That's cool. Alright. I just need to make sure. You know. Taking baby steps here. Sue. That freaking. That kick. That move. That on counter hit. Full combo on that. Down two. And then. Down forward one. Which that's a standard here. Everybody should have a good down forward one. Get poked. Unblockable! Alright, let me check out a moveset real quick. Alright. Which I did that. For next one. That's mid. Sliding kick. Got that on lock. Slipping tail. That sounds good, but that's negative on block. Pumblage. Inside peck. Okay. Got a lot of stuff for the carrier. You know? Okay, I'm getting used to your buddy. I'm getting used to you with your buttons, Katarina. Alright, just give me some time. Gotta get comfortable with you and everything. That's why I'm giving y'all a preview of the lab right now. Vulture Claw. Okay, alright. Cuckoo Thrust. I did that one. Woodpecker. Dang. That hurt. Oh. Fractured Flock. Which I did that plenty of times. Lower axes. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Let's see. Let me see. I see. I'm starting to see the bigger picture. Flying bird. Hit launcher. Could be a panic button. And wing cutter to Harrier. Yep, did that. Wing cutter. Over it. Kinda look like a Doomsday on the road. Okay, too. It just look different. Bird chasing. That's some Brian Fury stuff right there. Aerial glide. Okay. Clover kick. That's a Brian Fury move right there. Physical heal while running three, pretty much. Rampage one. I know so many new characters, they don't really have a leaping sidekick. I noticed that. Oh, I could be wrong. Like, the new characters don't have a leaping sidekick while running. That's a running move. This area stuff is unsafe. So you gotta be careful doing all this. Do it within a combo. This is how I go to lab guys. I learn the moves, know the buttons, and I just apply them and mix it up and put in my own thing. So let me see your 10-hit combo even though I'm not gonna do it. Who do 10-hit combos nowadays? Oops. That look tasty, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it's not hot sauce, but it's some sauce in that. Display of force. That's a regular, 2+1 throw. And then, you got the flying catch. 1+3 throw. Dang! Flying catch. Towards the enemy. Alright. Ops free sweep. Ooh. From the left side approach while you grabbing them. Raptor's wrath. Dang, what the backslash. Bird's prey. Approach from behind. Oh, that is nasty. Phoenix kick flurry. Let's look at that. You got a sample combo. Let me see what you got. Let's see how much damage I did. Oh, decent damage. Decent. Sample combo 2. Not bad. That's not bad. All right, good combo right there. All right. During rage. It's like your last sample combo from each character has to have rage art. Which I hardly do. But I'm gonna start making a habit of doing it because I'm gonna be somewhat of a dick clan. Man, that took a lot of damage. Looks like we got it here, folks. Katarina, you know what I'm saying? But for those of you that are playing as her, you know what I'm saying, and what y'all learned about her, give me some tips on how to play with her, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna test this out soon. Probably in the next Tekken video. Probably not do a player's match. Try to see what I can do with her and stuff. But yeah, give this video a thumbs up. know what I'm saying? You're as much appreciated. Give me likes here. You know, subscribe to this channel because I do a variety of platforms. And my apologies, man, because I've been busy all week. I ain't come up with videos. But here I am now giving y'all some new content here. And it's going to be better content in the future. So, we got that out of the way. I appreciate it once again. And I'm your host, Master Boy.